What's up, everybody? Pop here. I wanted to come at you with a little video. The first video in this spot in my new apartment. I'm in a little, it's a little like storage room, but it works out perfect for me and for this because there's not a lot of stuff I have to put in here yet. That's for another video though. So I started getting donations, and I wanted to say thank you again to Jade and the Just Taters for the donations they made to the channel. I really appreciate it. But my thing was, I wanted to give something back for every time I get a donation. I wanted something to happen. I couldn't figure out what. I didn't know what to do. But I came up with an idea. Now, this is going to be starting tomorrow, March 13th. During my live streams, whenever I get a $2 donation, I can keep it low, minimum, a $2 donation, I am going to eat a Bean Boozled. Now, I know it doesn't sound like much of a thing, but you really have to understand, I have a very, very bad gag reflex. So this could be very good or very bad. It could be very entertaining, or it could just outright suck. So depending on how you look at things, if you're into the vomit like kind of videos, then it might be that, because there's dog food and skunk spray and that kind of stuff. So I'm going to be picking up the Bean Boozled today sometime, and starting tomorrow, whenever I get a $2, popping a Bean Boozled. It's going to be random, no spinner or anything. I'm going to get the one with the container where you lift it and you put it back down and one pops up. I'm going to get one of those. So then whenever there's a $2 donation, that's what's going to happen. Again, I want to thank Jade and Just Taters for the donations that they put into the channel. And if you have anybody to blame for this, it's them. Because, you know, unless it was for like a cause or something, like with my sister-in-law passing away, for the funeral expenses, I never really asked for anything, you know, on the channel. So but now, since donations have started, if you want to make a donation, I'm going to try to give you some extra entertainment for it. So thanks again, everybody, for watching the video. Thanks for coming to the live streams. Live streams have been hype lately, and I appreciate it. Oh, and another thing, it's with the Bean Boozled, it's only going to be during streams that aren't like multiplayer. Because I'm playing For Honor now, as long as it's a game that like I'm playing by myself, then it's something that I can just stop right in the middle of. So like For Honor, Trove, that kind of stuff, it's not going to be in those. But if it's Madden, if it's NHL 17, anything where I can stop the action to do the challenge, then I will do it. Oh, speaking of challenges, food challenges are coming. They're going to be starting up this week, and I want to bring back an old favorite of mine. So that's what's going to happen there. Again, thanks, everybody, for watching. I'll see you in the stream. Peace.